Every 150 miles, your treadmill will remind you to lubricate the running deck. Once you have completed the lubrication, follow these steps to reset the message. Although your display may be slightly different, the steps will be the same. Simultaneously press and hold the speed up arrow or speed plus and the stop button for 5 to 7 seconds. The console will beep several times and return to the regular display.